Hey guys, this is me, Daniel from Divine Guidance. So, you know, just me, be me. So, we're out here at Rock Creek. Me and the family, you know, my son over there, my daughter over there, and my wife over there, relaxing, just taking a, you know, nice little hike, nature hike. And everything, and we decided to stop by and just chillax here at on the rocks at the creek. As you can see, we're right here. So, as I've been sitting here, and I know last time me and my wife was here, you know, as I was sitting here listening to the water, it, you know, it gave me a message to give to everybody. And you know, the thing is that once again, it is giving me something to say. It's giving me a message, and I wanted to share this message with you. Alright, so if you notice over there, I don't know if you can see it. I don't know if I can zoom in. No, I can't zoom in. But over there a little bit, next to that little island, down there, just above the rocks, the water is calm. And as you get over here, it's really, really rapid. You see all this, right? See all the rapids going through here. Even going down that way, it's still rapid. It calms down a little bit, but it's rapid. Well, see what nature, what water is telling me, what the creek is telling me, telling for me, okay? Now this may go for you. That's why I want to share this with you, because it may speak to you also. But what it's telling me is that my life for the past few months or more, probably a year or so, has been like this. Okay, my life has been like this. Okay. The rapids, the rushing, the rushing of the water, the speed, all the rocks, you know, in the middle, which is a lot of, how can you say, bumps in the road, or life getting to you, you know, things getting in your way to where it's making your life so rapid, so rough waters, okay, as they call them, the rough waters, you know, and it's due a lot to work, okay, work, finances. You know, I'm trying to find my home for work, okay? And as a lot of you know, okay, I went from working at the gym. I went from doing massages, and it was really slow where I was at, and all things. But, you know, I ended up getting to the gym to supplement money and everything. And then the gym ended up becoming full-time for me, okay? I did that for almost a year. Then I decided to get back into massage for various reasons. I love massage. I missed it and everything. I missed getting into helping people and everything. That's what my passion is. Even though I love the gym lifestyle, I love the gym atmosphere. I miss being at the gym. But you know, I got back into massage and everything like that, and it's been good. It's been a little rocky, as you can tell. Okay, really rocky, rapid. Finances and, you know, all that stuff. So, you know, it's been a little rough. I've had my rough rocks. Okay, just what you see going on here, I've had it. And what it's reminding me is that I need to learn to relax. Okay, and I know I talk about going out to Mama Nature all the time. And you know, I mean, it's a given because of the fact that, you know, it's been winter time. And, you know, it's been cold, you know, whatnot, and it's not really nice to get out. At least, I don't know, for me, I don't want to be going out and hike when it's extremely cold, and it could be icy and stuff like that. You know, I mean, even though it'd be nice and stuff, but, I don't know, I'd rather be out when it's green. You know, not when things are hibernating, you know, and asleep. You know, that's, I don't know, I like to be out when things are alive. Even though right now, everything's still kind of dead, as you can see in the background and the front. You know, things are still kind of, not dead, but, you know, asleep, you know, still hibernating. But the thing is, it's springtime, so it's getting ready. Things are starting to bloom. Things are starting to come out and everything. But that's when I like to come out, because, you know, the greenery. Everything is alive. You feel the energy, the vibration of everything at that time, and not when everything's asleep. Okay? So, but, you know, I always talk about going out with Mama Nature and to re-energize and regroup and, you know, just being out there and, you know, just re-energizing and everything. And that's what we need. And this is what we've been needing for the longest time. And I'm glad we came to do this and everything. But as I was saying, Mama Nature is saying that, you know what, we need to take time to chill out. This is my life. This is my life. Okay, this is how it's been. But I need to take time, as you see down yonder. Okay, I need to get down that way. I need to get over there to where it's calm, to where it's relaxed. I need to get back into that groove, back into that energy, the calmness, the peacefulness. Yeah, we're going to have our rough waters, or stuff that gets in our way of life and everything like that, you know, but we can't stay there. We cannot stay there. We need to be energized. We need to be peaceful. Stress causes illness. Illness can get worse and cause other problems. We can end up dying from stress. High blood pressure and junk. Okay, we don't want to go. I've changed a lot of my lifestyle. I've actually, since I left the gym, I haven't really worked out. I hit the gym a couple of times down at the apartment complex, and, you know, I started getting back into it, and we got the gym membership. We started getting back into it and stuff like that, so I'm getting back into changing my lifestyle. My way of eating, I've changed my way of eating, and I'll talk to you all about that later once I start seeing more results. I've already lost like 8 pounds from when I first started, so, which is pretty cool, and that's only been like, I think before my first week was ended, I lost 8 pounds, which was cool. But I'll get into that later once I start seeing more results and I get to where, you know, I want it to be and whatnot, and I get better. So, I'll share that with you later. But what I wanted to share with you right now is the fact that we need to take time to calm down, okay? Get out of these rapids and get over to the calm water. So I hope this helps you. I hope this, you know, speaks to you also. I know it spoke to me, you know, and like I said, this is a message for me, but I'm sure it could be for everybody. Well, you all take care. God bless, and namaste.